Somalia, black faces, white tongues, the smell of seawater taunts with sarcasm, drink me, oh Somalia, I'm sorry I couldn't be there for you, but while you were trying to get your daughter to drink her urine, a singer died. While your children were falling from the tree of life, scattered bushels of rotten fruit. Some whiter children were shot. Oh, Somalia. Only if your beautiful wasn't so black. Only if you were Gaza or Libya or Bahrain or Egypt or Norway or England or America or the moon. I would mention you in a poem. Only if you had oil, or poppy, or timber, or rubber, or white people. I would mention you in my prayers. Oh, Somalia. Only if your beautiful wasn't so black. But the world has grown accustomed to watching you die. Since I was a child, Somalia, synonymous with suffering. In fact, African meant adversity. An African struggling was like a fish swimming or a dog barking. Somalia meant starvation. Never mind the magic in your poetry or the glowing saints rising from your lands like a thousand moons. Never mind the beauty of your beaches or the utter perfection in the hips of your women. Oh, Somalia, only if you didn't wear the resemblance of Eve. Like an ornate funeral shroud, we wouldn't see you as our sin and avert our gazes in shame, turn our faces to blame. Only if your lack of the worldly didn't remind us of our lack of the otherworldly, perhaps then we would mention you. Oh, Somalia. Only if your beautiful wasn't so black.